This is Need for Speed Gamer here, and welcome back to Need for Speed Payback. Last episode, we finally defeated Aki Kimura and his Noise Bomb crew. We took the crown. And in this episode, we're going to be going up against the Free Ember Militia. And also, but first, we got to open up the shipments. Alright. So let's go to this Free Ember Militia, huh? What the? Oh, okay. Actually, but first we're gonna go to this tune-up shop, and I'll see y'all in a little bit. All right, so we finished that, finished all that business. Let's get out of here and let's go meet the Free Ember Militia.
They say it's a man's world. I say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Ember Militia.
Hell yeah. It's suddenly day.
Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Jeez, you sound like some kind of... Never mind. I've got a British accent. I'm down. You sound like some kind of old run-of-the-mill Texan.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Let's see what you little fuckers got.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, I'm the only guy in this pack.
You
see
better not wipe out on the first jump, showman.
Oh my god!
Need a change of pants?
That was a beautiful jump. Ah, damn it.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, let's just say I tried to use a shortcut. That did not work. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. And whenever that happens, it's like, oh. You despawn, it's like you respawn, and like you have like a few sec, and that was a shortcut. I just realized that was a shortcut right there. Oh, fuck. I haven't driven off-road in a while. Still have a chance. So if you say that...
See ya, off to the race.
Later, Michaela. Oh shit, that was a wrong error. Oh,
yeah,
never mind.
That's on me.
Crap, I'm optimistic. I'm gonna keep on going. Let's see if we can next try to keep up or catch up. Damn, these girls sure know how to drive. Either that or I'm just the most retarded person in this game. That far. Okay, we're on the street. I think I got a chance. Oh, I think they're all here. Yeah, they're all here.
Ding.
Shit. No. Oh, I just fucked up my chances, I guess. Yeah, I think I fucked up my chances. Nope, I still have a chance. Come on. Crap, less than 100 yards, almost. Almost less than 100 yards, I'm out. Move!
That was on me.
Come on! Last second pull out!
Just a scratch.
No! Ah! Fuck! God damn it, don't fishtail. not winning this. Oh, thank God.
Well, you're not a complete waste of our time.
Hey! I'm going with the left. Level 6, alright, got like a level, yeah. Trade you in. Our destination.
Hey, one of my girls found an abandoned motocross circuit. They're heading there now, you better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun.
True. Oh my God. Hope they don't mind that my car's a little dirty. And the rear window shattered. Let's do this. Achieve a lap time of 60 seconds or faster.
Touch the sun for me on these jumps, girls.
And Mac.
Bet you can't even get half their vertical on these jumps.
Let's go. Yeah, baby.
God damn it! I hate this dirt. It literally, oh my God, it forces me to fishtail all the time.
Oh yeah! Just say hi.
Well, that actually helped. Oh shit! What the fu- God damn it! Oh my God, I'm not suited for- oh shit.
All about those hard knocks.
Oh my God. I'm really terrible when it comes to off-roading.
Aerosol.
Oh my God. You've got to be kidding. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to win this race. Fuck's sake, dirt. I've actually caught up. I actually finally caught up. What?
Gotta finish strong.
Yeah, I don't even know how I managed to fucking pull in like that. I am honestly confused and a little nervous. Oh, jeez. Ah, oh, fuck you. slow and fast outs. I actually won that. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna get the right. Level 8. Taking that. Been success, course time progress. Mission unlocked.
Wasn't expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're quinoa-eating type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously.
Oh. That's a bit dark. Alright, so we're gonna go over here. Let's do this. Continuously for 3 I think I'm more than capable of doing that. Knowing how much the gravel fucking hates me.
Prove to me you're more than a loudmouth and a lucky streak.
Sounds like you think I'm just hot air.
Sounds like.
Showtime!
Oh wait, this jump was the one from the first episode whenever you had to go to the city.
Maxim flight.
What the fuck? Oh god, well.
Get back in the race, bro.
Okay, I finally got that complete. Let's go. We don't have that. It's like, we don't have that much short. We only got like a little less than 4 miles to go. And I'm still in. Oh, come on! Dirt! Left. Oh god.
Gotta love off-roading.
Yeah, for me, not really. I'm gonna just go straight through the middle. Kinda only got crap, we're almost down to 1 mile.
You're close.
You.
Just saying hi.
Oh, no, you stay back there. Oh, you stay the fuck back there. I won this race. Oh, thank God. Not you, Mac. Let's see, I'm gonna go left. Level 12. Holy shit. Taking that, Dudley. Congrats on my progress. New mission unlocked. Let's go.
Still think I'm just a showman?
You can race, I'll give you that. But don't expect me to be impressed just because you can catch some air.
What's the guy gonna do to impress you around here?
He'd probably start with not trying to impress me. My girls haven't had a good brawl in a while. If you can stand scraping some paint off your eyes, try taking them on next.
Okay, then. Alright, so we just gotta go straight forward. Okay, I'm down. Keep on going. Canyon Brawl. Staying, last position. Last position.
A track tight enough for a fight. We won't be running the whole crew on this. You want to prove you're not old show? Show up and get beat up.
Buckle up.
Alright. I guess I gotta stay in last for a while. Okay, 3 seconds left. Ooh. Come on, Lizzie, pick up the fucking pace! Alright, now let's gas it. Slow son of a bitch. Sorry. Shit, that's a rock! God fucking damn it.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I thought that was a shortcut. Nope. Don't believe everything you see, gamer. Don't believe anything you see. Or everything, not anything. Oh, not you again. Later. Oh, shit. God fucking damn it. That was kind of karma on me, wasn't it? Full concentration mode right here.
I'm taking the lead. Don't try and stop me.
Never mind. Crap, we almost have like... Okay, now we have half a mile left. Or 1 mile and a half left. Come on.
Finish line's coming up. Let's go.
God damn it! Dirt! God, the dirt hates me so much. Come on. Fucking rocks.
Buckle up.
Oh, thank God. Normal smooth surface and victory.
Damn, showman.
Jesus. That was tough as hell. level 9 jump. I'll take that. Canyon Brawl, mission success. Come on, it's the next mission. Ooh, another face.
When are you gonna stop calling me showman? I'm creaming you guys out here.
You're missing the point, darling. We could race anywhere. Why the hell do you think we're out here? Think about it. But for now, the gauntlet continues. You're holding up, but let's see how much more you have in the tank. Meet at the plateau. Be there.
Yes, sir.
The plateau.
Day's half over. Or, as I like to say, half full.
Shit, I just passed it. Shit. Nope. Okay. Rock and roll. Stay in first position for at least 60 seconds. I'm good. Let's do this. I have to bring my A game on this one if I want to do that.
If you win this race, maybe I'll take you on.
That sounds like a challenge.
You're goddamn right it is.
Bring it.
Let's do this.
Rather than just hitting some air. Fuck you. Ouch. Oh, that was actually beautiful. Crap. Okay. I put myself a really big lead. I don't know how, but I'm not even gonna question it. Miss the shortcut. Uphill.
I gotta say, first is feeling great.
Hell yeah. Whoa, Jesus. Okay, now that is off-roading at its finest right there. Not gonna lie, this track is fun. And not just because of the fact that I'm winning, it's because it's really fun, because there's like so many jumps. God, whoa.
Together,
totally. Yeah, I don't think they'll be coming here for a while, so I got a lot of time to spare. Finish line, baby.
Yeehaw!
He says yeehaw now.
Let's go for the right. Level 8, jump gearbox. Take that. Rock and roll. Success. Quest line progress. New mission unlocked.
Got it. Why you're all the way out here? You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'll be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
True.
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got on my good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah.
Oh yeah. It's like, I know I can tell you one or two, you don't, you're already on my good side. It's like, I don't wanna hear your disgusting shit. Actually, I think I might wanna get some upgrades first. Oh, yep, I'm definitely gonna wanna get some upgrades. And also, I got some shipments that I got to open. Alright, so we'll be right back here in a second, because I gotta go to the tune-up shop. Alright, so let's get back to that airfield. Alright, so we made it back. Let's go against Faith Jones. Hogwild.
Ready to finally take me? Make it to the observatory before sunrise.
I'll be there.
Go hog wild. I'm starting from the same distance on the other side of the mountain. You'd better not waste my time.
Oh, okay. Oh, fuck you. Hold on. So I can cut through here. That's good. Okay, I'm just gonna take the road. Might as well. Just wanna get sidetracked. Okay, now here's where I can go, like, straight forward. Then I'll meet up over there. Yeah. I should be fine. Sorry if I'm tracking the map a little bit too much. I should probably start turning right now. Right here, I'll turn. Wait. Oh, fuck. God damn it. No. Oh, fuck! Oh, God. I gotta run. Make it short. No, but okay, I think I can make it. I think I can do it if I take just the road. Right here. Oh, damn. Oh, God. I really gotta go. Come on, it's right there. 8, 7, 6, 5. fuck? Fuck, I was just right there! Oh, come on! Oh, thank God, finally. His speed of 162. I'm down.
Great view, huh? Now the real fun. Race to the canyons, one-on-one, you and me.
Get ready to lose to this flashy showman. Gonna crush this.
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyon. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet.
All right.
Where'd you go, Faith?
Shove it, showman. I'll get you.
Hey, don't tell me to shove it.
Say, we never do anything half-assed.
That include taking them down too?
Absolutely. I haven't had this much fun whipping someone in a long time.
Someone's blood is pumping.
I'm already thinking about the next race. The view's great up here.
Don't get used to it.
Where are you? I don't see you.
Sure, my suspension is trashed.
No other way to race.
Damn right. Thank God.
Nothing pretty here.
Going, I'm almost there. Oh, shit, whoa. Oh, fuck. That girl's a little too hot.
You're running out of time, Faith.
I got all the time in the world, showman.
Well, this showman over here is kicking your ass.
Almost there, almost there.
Oh my god!
You ready?
Hell yeah, let's do this! Lift off!
Oh my god! Holy shit, those two jumps were awesome. Were awesome.
And
not awesome.
That's how you do it.
Aw, oh, yeah, baby. So we do it. Use the middle. Level 11. Dang that. Questline complete. The free Ember Melissa. Oh. Nice M4, bro. The M5. Ooh, the AMG.
Woo, yeah, that was a hell of a race.
I feel alive. I feel unstoppable. This is off-roading.
That's the spirit. That's what I like to see. You guys are really going to pull this off, aren't you?
We really are.
Well, good luck then. We'll be watching. Maybe even pulling a few stunts ourselves. Happy driving, showman. And remember, if you're not gripping your wheel for dear life, then you're not racing.
Amen.
Damn right. Oh, that was fun.
You running with the militia sisters these days, fresh meat? You're crazier than I thought.
Udo? What's up?
I'm the one, aren't you?
It's gonna be huge, Udo. They're not gonna know what hit them.
Yeah. Hey, if you're ever in trouble, Leak 73's got your back.
Hell yeah. Is that this fucking area over here? There we go. We should be getting a message with the from the curator right now. Come on, curator. Anytime. Well, anyways, thanks for watching this episode. If you liked it, guys, like it, if you can. And I will see you on the next episode.
Godspeed, racers. This is your friendly neighborhood curator with a reminder that not all races are fought on the pavement. Case in point, Mac has taken out Faith Jones and the girls of Free Ember Militia. An epic battle of dirt and grit, but a fight on Mary Mac One with a trademark grin on his face. Will we see that attitude in the Outlaws' rush? Why not? He's gotten his crew one step closer. Takes a big man to keep up with the militia, Mac. Nice work.
The big man with the grin on his face? I'll take that.
Okay, thank you, Miss Curator, for actually interrupting my outro. Well, anyways, thanks for watching this episode, and I will see you all in the next one. Newsby Gamer, out.